the evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away beside the crystal fountains. So come with me, we'll go and see the big rock candy mountains."
What is the importance of the historical rock?
We suspect that the rock is an artifact of unknown archaeological and cultural significance.
The historical rock remains a mystery in its origins.
Well, I reckon I done seen that rock somewhere before.
Yeah, I'd seen it around maybe a couple times.
It is unknown whether it came from space or from under the surface. Could this be an early depiction of the beloved rock?
Can you explain a little more about this?
People want to know the answers. I hear it all the time. John, do some carbon-14 dating. It isn't that easy.
Records of the rock date back to the late 1700s.
This is the interesting part of the mystery. We don't know how old the rock is.
It was around 1842 back in that time.
What a good year 1842 was.
It was a good year, it was. We found a lot of gold.
So much gold.
At that time.
Signs point to 100 million years old. There are top people working on this right now. But the process is going to have to be played out. No announcements can be made until the committee completes its investigation.
The rock has traveled through some of the most memorable events in history.
In the big rock candy mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright.
The rock was eventually settled in the small town known as Hillsboro, Missouri.
Rocks, and we found this one rock. It was there all the time.
What a beautiful rock that was, though.
It wasn't really beautiful at the time.
When John Hildebrand first settled in Saline Creek in 1774, the historical rock was already on the ground. Even more symbolic is that in 1818, when Jefferson County was founded, the historical rock was right there on the outskirts of the county seat in downtown Hillsboro.
But then it started to be beautiful, maybe.
The more I saw it, the more I appreciated
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. It was a really nice rock.
The rock, remaining on the lot of what is now the campus of Jefferson College, is put on display, and people from all over the world come to see it. There are many myths about the rock, including signs of healing and lucky lottery winners. While it's not bluntly spoken of, people still whisper about it around the town.
That there rock, I say that there rock was a whispery fella.
So what about these E-waves everyone's been hearing about?
You're not even supposed to know about those. I'm gonna get myself into trouble just talking about it. The committee wants nothing about these E-waves in the public domain. I can tell you this, though, that the University of Sheffield in the UK has done a lot of research, and they can neither confirm nor deny an abnormal number of E-waves emanating from that rock.
And it wasn't really too nice, but then my friends started to find an affectionate affair with this rock, so we just kept it around a bit more, as it was lonely at that time.
I don't reckon I seen them. I swear I seen them somewhere before. Maybe not here, but maybe over there.
So there has been some talk about unexplained paranormal activity in connection with the rock.
We had an agreement. We're not talking about the paranormal activity. We're not talking about any of those lottery winners. This interview is over. I'm done with you guys. You journalists get started on this stuff and you won't let up. Forget it. We're done. All right, let me compose myself. Now that this is out in the open, we might as well address it. I can neither confirm nor deny certain unexplained so-called coincidences. The many students who touched the rock prior to final exams just for luck, that doesn't prove anything. the significance of the healing process of the rock, that's just a rumor. The idea that the discoverer of the rock has won the Powerball twice, that's just a statistical anomaly.
You can walk right out again as soon as you are in. There ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes, saws, or picks. I'm a-going to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the Turk that invented work in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.